got here around 6 o'clock. The ground was pretty frozen, and it was very foggy and just kind of miserable out. We're here for Jasco Black, supporting Sorry Bear for the New Zealand Army.
We're facilitating the Kiwis with the Small Unmanned Aircraft System, also known as the RQ-20 Bravo Puma 2.
Good.
The Puma is a military drone that is able to provide reconnaissance and surveillance over a certain area.
627-26425.
Yep.
The Kiwi battery commander has basically been tasking us with what kind of surveillance or target location he wants. We've provided the battery commander with a tablet that has live footage of exactly what the unmanned aircraft is seeing. Even 10 clicks out, we're able to properly control that bird and manipulate the camera. If there's anything that looks out of place, we immediately can provide a grid and a description of what we're seeing.
Go right. Yep, there you go. That's what we're looking for. We really enjoy actually using the Puma and being able to implement it into a real-world situation.
It's a good opportunity and able to do this for the Kiwis just because they've been pretty excited about it. And the fact that we've been able to actually provide helpful information.
Back in man mode.
It looks like they're getting pretty keen onto it.
Right. On a land. Oh, perfect.